They know that, and all the beautiful people out there.
Alright. Wow.
I talk a pretty good game. After a guy that's 129 pounds, 5 foot, five and a half, ball at the top. Alright. Let's see, this song is called Off My Mind, and it's available on a CD that Kristi and I put together during the first part of the big lockdown. We had all this music we were supposed to play. We were supposed to go out and play a bunch of festivals and tour and things like that, and guess what? We couldn't do that. So Kristi said, you know what? Let's go make a record instead. And what better place to be, you know, when you have to be quarantined and isolated than a recording studio that is all like isolation booths. So it worked out great.
And actually, Terry Spear did the artwork for us, so kindly did the artwork for us. So you'll want to see that. Come check it out after the show.
We'll talk about the Dave and Kristi Center for Economic Development in just a little bit.
But Jason actually played on this with us in the recording studio, so it's super exciting to have him up here for this song.
Thank you.
right, the next one.